Dean, what are the top five things to consider when choosing an attorney to hire?
I would say that a prospective client should consider a firm's experience, their results, their ability to communicate, their sense of trust in the firm, and then what sort of a team is that firm? What sort of a talented group of people that work with the attorney are there to help you through this tough time?